most astonishing and most with the most surprising find. So we didn't expect that the transition from hunter-gatherers to farmers was accompanied by such monumental architecture, by such kind of sculptures and art and finding. And even before Göbekli Tepe, we already had been wondering about these cultures, and now with Göbekli Tepe we have another dimension of this.
Makes you wonder what was in the minds of the people who created this site.
In awe, I'm feeling awe.
After 30 years of research, we are just at the beginning.